There's some of the weapons right there.
Invisible to visible. Ooh, who's that sneaky man? Boba Fett. Okay.
Boba Fett.
Boba Fett.
Doesn't concern you, Jedi. Just walk away.
Look, I can't do that.
Wish my backpack said Jets on Boba the Fett.
Can we talk about this?
Oh, it feels good to have a saber staff. Why, I don't know, it just feels good. Running to a random place in this level. Huh, sound seems so much louder. Okay, come on. Ooh, here's one. Checkpoint, too easy. Ooh, Boba can't hit me. That's what he should change his name to. Boba can't hit Dash Fett. I'm cocky now, but it's the Fett. A force jump significantly higher. Got a full force jump. Probably not best to do it indoors, but that's pretty awesome. Now that's a high force jump. Which way to go? Artful dodging. A little more flip. Sounds like he's coming in. Guess I better save. Oh, he's definitely pissed. Oof, just dodging him. Super casual. I love my wall jumps, jeez. A bit of full speed, but I'm still doing good. Oh, he got me first time. This force jump 3's made me pretty confident. Just heal up, have a look for another container. I don't know if I'm meant to fight him, but I'm pretty sure I'm not. Nothing. Three left? Damn. Sup, Brobo? I wonder if I can go through that door. Damn, he sniped me good. Really well. Wouldn't have mattered if my saber was up, you can still shoot through that with that sniper, the disruptor. Nope, not one there. Oh, come on, this is not cool. It's not nice. Really not nice. There it is. Okay, so two more. It's a little bit of a maze. It's a cool room. Projector and everything. Oh, we're good to go. Wow. Just flipping over that stuff casually. Here we go. Whoops. That nearly got me. Return to the ship. Yep, I need speed. Whew, that hurts. Concussion rifle hurts a lot. You're in for it now, Boba. Got him. He gave up his bounty. Disappointed.
So, you met Boba Fett. I'm impressed. I ran into him once myself back on Coruscant. Just barely got out alive. Not someone you want as an enemy, but... well, I guess we have something in common now. I've been tracing Tavion's movements over the past few months. It looks like she acquired the scepter from a collector on Commoner. Then she killed him.
Ouch. End of another awesome episode.